She won't refuse my claim. Just in case, make sure the Red Exiles are ready.
Your word is law, Nerevarine.
You helped my sister. Thank you for that. But you don't need to worry about the Red Exiles anymore. They're under my control now. As for everything else, that's Ashlander business. There's no place for an Outlander here. Plotting? No, I'm confident that the false god will fall. Azura has proclaimed this, and I know it to be true. The Tribunal betrayed our hero and turned away from our religion. And they call us heretics. Bah! How overly simplistic the world must be to your eyes, Outlander. I am Nerevar reborn. I will lead my people to power and glory. The wise woman knows this. She will proclaim it when she returns. And no Tribunal lapdogs can change that. My sister is too naive and idealistic for her own good. Look at the power I wield. Feel the conviction in my words. While the House Elves squabble and fight to carve up our land, the Nerevarine will step forth to end their tyranny once and for all. Convincing the Ashlanders to let my family settle here will take some doing, but I will follow their customs to the letter, just like you did. I'm certain I can make this work. Thanks again, friend.
You helped bring this Fetcherfly into our home. Whatever he and his Redoran overseers do here shall be your doing as well. I pray that you choose your friends wisely.
Hold, citizen. Be wary, traveler. Pilgrims have been attacked on these roads. Should you encounter violence, don't hesitate to call on us. We're here to protect you. I hope your confidence is merited. We have our hands full with the dreg in the Ashlanders, so rescues are in short supply. Captain Artesia Naros is at the canton of Molagmar. She can tell you more than I. Safe travels.
Thank you. What's this about? You don't belong here.